First of all, I don't see myself out of Real Madrid now. I have still 3 more years contract. We all know that the first 2 years has been bad because of the injury, because of a lot of things. So I know myself, and I know if I'm ready to play, if I'm fully fit, I can do great things for this club. And that's first, now I need to think about the Euros, and then I will give everything for this club next season. You know, that's my plan.